Which webinar marketing software is best for your business? Well, there's a lot of different softwares on the marketplace, and they all have different bells and whistles that you might find really attractive. But there are six core features that your webinar marketing software must have, or you're gonna have to buy separate softwares and separate apps. Today, I'm gonna share with you what those six features are and which software I think is the best for webinar marketing. Stay tuned, it's ClickMeeting. Hey there, and welcome to the ClickMeeting channel, where marketers like you tune in for tips to grow with webinar marketing. I'm Owen Video, and today I'm gonna be sharing with you which webinar software you should be investing in for your business so that you can stop the shopping around and settle on a software that gets the job done for you. Before we get started, I wanna let you know that there's tons of different softwares out there, and we don't mean to knock any one of them. However, there is a software that I use all the time for all of my webinars, and I use it because it has all the features I need to properly market and manage the webinar. Okay, so that point is really, really crucial. But I also use this software because it's easy to use and therefore it's easy to teach. See, I've been live streaming and doing webinars for what, like 10 years. I could basically use any software that you want me to use. Like, and I'll figure it out. But I need to teach it to my clients. And because of that, I want my clients to have, you know, a very easy software to use. And so I'm gonna be showing you that software, and I'm gonna be showing you the features that make it the best, okay? So the winner of the best software for webinar marketing is the software called ClickMeeting. And ClickMeeting is a standalone app. You don't need to download any software to your computer. You simply log in and you have all the features that you need. Now, the biggest reason that I love ClickMeeting is for the built-in registration pages. See, there's no need to have a separate funnel system for your webinars. This makes it really easy to set the webinars up and to get traffic to come to your page where they can simply log in, put their name and email, and become a lead for you, but also become a potential customer for you. You know, with other softwares, either the registration pages are really wonky, or you have to have a whole separate system, like a
landing page system or a website system, to get registrations to your page, and this doubles your effort. So now you have to set up a webinar, plus you also have to set up a registration page, and then, you know, an autoresponder email, and then put the link to the webinar inside the email.
With ClickMeeting, you get that all in one. It's very easy to use, and we have a whole tutorial on how to set up your first webinar, and you can click on that on the link that's above me now. Now, the second reason that ClickMeeting is the best software for webinars is because it has built-in registration emails. Oh, this is amazing. I mean, the work that you have to, when we first started with webinar marketing, you know, you had to be in a place where you had an email marketing system so that you could get someone registered over here, and then you send them an email sequence to make sure that they show up to the webinar. But ClickMeeting has sort of stood on the shoulders of the pioneers and learned that email marketing is so important for your webinar marketing, and they've built in a series of follow-up emails so you don't have to write those series. Now, you can add to them and you can sort of customize them a little bit, but they'll send a welcome email to your registrants when they get registered. They'll send a couple of follow-up emails to remind them of the webinar. They'll send a, hey, we're starting email. And then they even have some follow-up emails that you can send. And of course, you can customize these a little bit, but they're all built into the system. You don't have to pay extra for it. That's why I love ClickMeeting as my preferred webinar software. The third reason that ClickMeeting is the best webinar software for small business owners is the call to action overlay. From inside of ClickMeeting, you can set up your own interactive call to action button, and the viewer can actually click the button while they're watching the webinar. And this is true whether they're watching on a desktop or on a mobile device. So as soon as you program that overlay to appear on your webinar, the viewer can click it, go to your landing page, and purchase the product from you while your webinar is still open in a separate tab. And this is a phenomenal tool for closing more customers, because when your viewer clicks on the call to action button, it opens up your buy page in a separate tab while your webinar still plays on their browser. So as they're looking at your landing page, they're also hearing your voice and you're continuing to sell them. So you increase registrations on the landing page or on the buy page, whatever it is you offer. Now, if you're still watching this video, then we must be doing okay. So consider hitting that like button and subscribing to the channel for even more up-to-date tips on how to use webinars to grow your business. Okay, moving forward. The next reason that ClickMeeting is the best webinar software for your small business is because it has built-in Facebook and YouTube live streaming capabilities. I love the ability to get registrations and people registered for my webinar. But I also love the ability that I can go live on Facebook or YouTube with that webinar and catch people who didn't even register. Now, you might be thinking, Owen, why do I want to do, you know, this webinar for free for people that didn't give me their name and their email? Well, I'll tell you, because even if they watch for just 10, 15 minutes and they're not even, you know, they don't know who you are, but they thought, oh, this was interesting. Well, you've created some brand awareness for yourself that could convert them on the next go round. I would also recommend that once the webinar is over, you either delete or make private the video on Facebook or YouTube so that you're not continuing to give away your high-end information for free, okay? Streaming while you're live is very advantageous, and marketers everywhere suggest live streaming your webinars to increase your sales. The fifth reason that ClickMeeting is the best webinar software is the preset webinar rooms. They give you so many different ways to present your webinar that it's absolutely insane. Once you're in the webinar room, you have this left-hand side toolbar where you can stream just your video, you can upload a PowerPoint presentation, you can screen share, you have this whiteboard feature, you have this survey feature, and then I've already explained the live streaming features over here. Along with the call to action button, ClickMeeting is a very multimedia resource for running your webinars. And having a multimedia presentation will increase your sales because your webinar's not boring. Let's face it, we've all been on webinars that are like, Don't be that webinar. Use multimedia to enhance your performance. And finally, the number one reason that I love ClickMeeting for my webinar software is the built-in automated webinar features. With ClickMeeting, I can easily set up on-demand and permanent ongoing webinars so that my viewers can watch a presentation any time of day that's convenient for them. Now, don't get me wrong here, folks.
Listen up, people.
You should continue to do live webinars until you've really perfected your webinar and then make it automated. You don't want to set up an automated webinar based on a low converting webinar, right? You want to sort of go live and do your webinar a few times, get some feedback, perfect it, and then when you do a webinar that closes at like 10 or 15%, make that webinar automated to use in the future. Now, there's a lot of other reasons to love ClickMeeting, but when it comes to picking a webinar software, you need to have those six features. Otherwise, you're gonna have to invest in other softwares and other programs, which is gonna raise your costs and make the webinar process more complicated for your business. Now, if you'd like to learn more about how to do webinars for your business, then what I want you to do is click on this video here. On this next video, I have a full tutorial on how to get started using webinars for your business this year. So click on that video now. I'm Owen Video, and I'll see you there.